Vividhakara. Shihu has a multitude of forms. Vidya Vidya Swarupini. Shihu is the form of both knowledge and ignorance. Mahakamesha Nayana Kumudahlada Kaumuti. Shihu is the moonlight that gladdens the water lilies that are Mahakamesha's eyes. Bhaktaharta Tamobheda Bhanumad Bhanu Sandatihi. Shihu is the sunbeam which dispels the darkness from the heart of her devotees. Shivaduti. For whom Shiva is the messenger. Shihu is Shiva's messenger. Shivaradhya. Shihu is worshipped by Shiva. Shivamurtihi. Shihu's form is Shiva himself. Shivankari. Shihu confers prosperity, that is, auspiciousness, happiness. Shihu turns her devotees into Shiva. Shivapriya. Shihu is beloved of Shiva. Shivapara. Shihu is solely devoted to Shiva. Shishteshta. Shihu is loved by the righteous. Shihu is the chosen deity of devotees. Shihu loves righteous people. Shishtapuchita. Shihu is always worshipped by the righteous. Aprameya. Shihu is immeasurable by the senses. Svaprakasha. Shihu is self-luminous. Manovachama gochara. Shihu is beyond the range of mind and speech. Chichaktihi. Shihu is the power of consciousness. Chetana Rupa. Shihu is pure consciousness. Jadashaktihi. Shihu is the Maya that has transformed itself as the power of creation. Jadatmika. Shihu is in the form of the inanimate world. Gayatri. Shihu is the Gayatri mantra. Vyakhrutihi. Shihu is in the nature of utterance. Shihu presides over the power of speech. Santya. Shihu is in the form of twilight. Dvijaprinda Nishevita. Shihu is worshipped by the twice born. Tattvasana. Shihu has tattvas as her seat. Shihu abides in tattva. Tat. Shihu is meant by that. The supreme truth. Brahman. Tvam. Shihu is referred by tau. Ayi. Ho mother. Panja koshanda rastita. Shihu resides within the five sheets. Nissima mahima. Shihu's glory is limitless. Nitya yavvana. Shihu is very youthful. Madashalini. Shihu is shining in a state of inebriation or intoxication. Madakurnita raktakshi. Shihu's eyes are reddened, rolling with rapture and inward looking. Madapadala gandabuhu. Shihu's cheeks are rosy with rapture. Chandanatrava diktangi. Shihu's body is smeared with sandalwood paste. Champeya kusuma priya. Shihu is especially fond of champaka flowers. Kushala. Shihu is skillful. Komalakara. Shihu is graceful in form. Kurukulla. Shihu is the Shakti. Kurukulla, that is residing in Guruvinda Rupi. Kuleshwari. Shihu is the ruler of Kula. The triad of knower, the known and knowledge. Kulakundalaya. Shihu abides in the Kulakunda, that is, the Bindu at the center of the pericarp in Mooladhara Chakra. Kaulamarka Tatpara Sevita. Shihu is worshipped by those devoted to the Kaula tradition. Kumaragana Nadamba. Shihu is the mother of Kumara, who is Subramanya and Ganapati. Tushtihi. Shihu is ever content. Bushtihi. Shihu is the power of nourishment. Matihi. Shihu manifests at intelligence. Dhrutihi. Shihu is fortitude. Shantihi. Shihu is tranquility itself. Swastimati. Shihu is the ultimate truth. Kantihi. Shihu is effulgence. Nandini. Shihu gives delight. Vignanashini. Shihu destroys all obstacles. Tejovati. Shihu is effulgent. Trinayana. Shihu has the sun, moon and fire as her three eyes. Lolakshi. Shihu has rolling eyes. Kama Rupini. Shihu is in the form of love in women. Malini. Shihu is wearing garlands. Hamsini. Shihu is not separate from Hamsas, that is, the yogins who have reached great spiritual heights. Mata. Shihu is the mother of the universe. Malayachala Vasini. Shihu resides in the Malaya mountain. Sumuki. Shihu has a beautiful face. Nalini. Shihu's body is soft and beautiful like lotus petals. Subruhu. Shihu has beautiful eyebrows. Shobhana. Shihu is always radiant. Suranayika. Shihu is the leader of the gods. Kalakanti. Shihu is the wife of Shiva. Kantimati. Shihu is radiant. Kshobhini. Shihu creates upheaval in the mind. Sukshma Rupini. Shihu has a form that is too subtle to be perceived by the sense organs. Vajreshwari. Shihu is Vajreshwari, the sixth daily deity. Vamadevi. Shihu is the wife of Vamadeva, that is Shiva. Vayovastha Vivarjita. Shihu is exempt from changes due to age, that is time. Siddheshwari. Shihu is the goddess worshipped by spiritual adepts. Siddhavidya. Shihu is in the form of Siddhavidya, the 15-syllabled mantra. Siddhamata. Shihu is the mother of Siddhas. Yashasvini. Shihu is of unequaled renown. Vishuddhi Chakra Nilaya. Shihu resides in the Vishuddhi Chakra. Arakta Varna. Shihu is of slightly red, that is rosy complexion. Trilochana. Shihu has the three eyes. Katvangadi Praharana. Shihu is armed with a club and other weapons. Vadanaika Samanvita. Shihu possesses only one face. Payasanna Priya. Shihu is especially fond of sweet rice.
Dvaksta. Shihu is the deity of the organ of touch, that is skin. Pashiloga Bhayankari. Shihu fills with fear the mortal beings bound by worldly existence. Amrutadi Mahashakti Samruda. Shihu is surrounded by Amrita and other Shakti deities. Dagineshwari. Shihu is the Dagini deity. Anahadapcha Nilaya. Shihu resides in the Anahata lotus in the heart. Shyamabha. Shihu is black in complexion. Vadanadvaya. Shihu has two faces. Damshtojwala. Shihu has shining tusk. Akshamaladi Dhara. Shihu is wearing garlands of Rudraksha beads and other things. Rudira Samstita. Shihu presides over the blood in the bodies of living beings. Kalaratyadi Shaktyaugavrita. Shihu is surrounded by Kalaratri and other Shaktis. Snikdau Dhanapriya. Shihu is fond of food offering containing ghee, oil and other substances containing fat. Mahavirendra Varada. Shihu bestows boons on great warriors. Raginyamba Swarubini. Shihu is in the form of Ragini deity. Manipurabja Nilaya. Shihu resides in the 10-petaled lotus in the Manipuraka Chakra. Vadanatraya Samyuta. Shihu has three faces. Vajradika Yudopeta. Shihu holds the Vajra, that is lightning bolt and other weapons. Damaryadi Bhiravruta. Shihu is surrounded by Damari and other attending deities. Raktavarna. Shihu is red in complexion. Mamshanishta. Shihu presides over the flesh in living beings.